The internet is a vast ocean of information, containing facts, opinions, and cute cat GIFs. There are billions of websites, so how do you find the ones you want? Algorithms help us do this. Algorithms are sequences of instructions that achieve a particular goal, like solving an equation, following a recipe, or finding a web page. When we browse online, algorithms find pages that match what we seek. They do this using the search terms we entered, as well as our search history, location, the time of day, and what other people are looking at. This guides us to music, shows, and articles that we are likely to engage with. So if you like carrot cake, green jumpers, or a particular political party, you will encounter similar stuff. But by diverting us from what we might find boring, tailored browsing can hide the bigger picture, stopping us roaming in the digital world of ideas. After all, it's useful to see other people's point of view. And perhaps you'd look great in red. And since we can't see how algorithms make decisions for us, it can be hard to appreciate how they affect our opinions. Just as we demand transparency when it comes to our food, we need more information about our individualized digital diets. The internet is an incredible resource for human connection, but what we encounter there ought to be balanced, healthy, and fair. This is the goal of the Unbiased Project. By asking a range of people about how they experience internet algorithms, we are establishing how to make these important tools easier to understand and more trustworthy. This research will encourage the individuals and companies tasked with regulating and designing the internet to think about users' concerns and act on them, so our future internet can become a place of free, yet fair, exploration for us all.